Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Sisters and brothers, my name is Abdul Hamid Samra. I'm the Imam of Islamic Center of Greater Miami. I'm also the Muslim chaplain at the University of Miami. So the Prophet said that Allah has not sent down a disease except that he sent down a cure for it. Brother and sister, this is very important hadith to think about, that we are now facing this pandemic, the coronavirus, affecting many families. I know many families in our masjid infected with this disease and they are suffering. So we need to make sure, brother and sister, that to take good care of ourselves and take good care of the people around us. One of the important things is vaccine. Vaccine is a way to protect yourself and to protect people around you. So I urge you and encourage you to take the vaccine, because this is, inshallah, a way that may help in protecting you from this disease. But if you're coming to the masjid, please also stick to the rules and the guidelines of the CDC, that having the mask on your face, like covering your mouth and nose. May Allah accept us and may Allah help us and protect us all. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Assalamu alaikum.